Please welcome to the stage performance number 79, Poor Unfortunate Souls.
Well, Angelfish, the solution to your problem is simple. The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately knew a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Yes, I've had the odd complaints, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls.
Got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing.
We haven't discussed the subject of payment. You can't get something for nothing, you know.
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. You'll never even miss it. What I want from you is your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of a body language. Now, sing. Flotsam Jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll.